Chapter 1. The Rise of Early American Civilizations. The big question? What were the key geographical features of the regions in which the Maya, Aztec, and Inca civilizations developed? Our understanding of the history of humans living and working together begins in Africa more than a million years ago. Over time, humans began to migrate and eventually inhabited six continents: Africa, Asia, Europe, Australia, and the two Americas. For many thousands of years, early hunter-gatherers traveled from place to place. They fished, hunted animals, and gathered wild plants. Between 12,000 and 5,000 BCE, some groups of people established more permanent villages. Often, these village-based societies relied on farming, raising their own crops for food. Some learned to domesticate animals. Over time, animals were used for more than food in some regions. They helped people plow and fertilize the soil. They supplied milk and provided wool for clothes.